This is how to play Peter Gunn by, I don't know who it's called, but this is how to play Peter Gunn. Well, it's all on the E string. It's the two open E strings, and then the second fret, open, and then the third fret, and then you do another open. Then the fifth fret, and then the third fret again. Now keep on playing that over and over again, and you've got it.